Mendel, 34 years old. She's married, and her husband run a bodybuilding studio in Handu, West Germany. She comes from a very athletic background.
Trish is obviously the biggest and most muscular woman in the competition. She has muscle size like I've never seen before on a woman.
Now, Vera's background is in basketball and track, Frank, as opposed to Erica's, which was in gymnastics and ballet. Do you think that Vera's performance is more stilted as a result of her background?
It's true that Vera doesn't show the refined, stylish-type movements that Erica showed in her posing, but I think Vera is a pretty graceful poser in spite of all her muscular size and her athletic track basketball background.
She is bulky, isn't she?
She looks almost masculine compared to some of the other women competitors. And that's an interesting point. If she does well in this competition, how will this affect judging in future women's bodybuilding contests? The physical standards are set by the women on top, so we'll just see what happens.
Vera Bendel from West Germany. The crowd likes it. Let's go back to Linda.
Here we are. We're looking forward to our first in-depth interview with Vera. Vera, good? Good?
Thanks.
Pardon, Vera?
I speak no English.
Well, thank you, Vera.
That's okay, honey. I've had some interviews like that myself. We'll be back with more women's bodybuilding as Sports World continues.